St. James has a long history with the Greenville Homeless Shelter. We partnered with other congregations to establish the shelter almost 30 years ago. In fact, it was St. James volunteers that staffed the first night the shelter was open. Today, the need is greater than ever. Last year alone, the Community Crossroads Center housed 560 different people, providing services, food, support, and shelter to help them get back up on their feet. Marcus Holmes was one who personally experienced the help and support offered by the Community Crossroads Center. Marcus was on a work crew assigned to paint a building.
So I was on a building, and I gave them some paint, and I slipped on some paint that it was painting on this building. Uh-huh. I fell 2.5 stories and landed on my feet on straight cement. The first thing, I couldn't stand up right away. Everything was broken shattered.
Marcus found himself with medical bills he couldn't pay, on the street, and not getting the medical attention he needed. The people at the Community Crossroads Center took him in and used their resources to help.
53 days. Uh-huh. I was there. They put me in touch with the right people from that point. I had a case manager. They got my doctors and stuff lined up. Programs. Next thing I know, I had an apartment. And they were there to move me into my apartment.
Marcus had grown angry at the situation. He was embarrassed to not be able to provide for his family and depressed. But Bob Williams and the shelter staff did not give up on him.
I had some people around me that looked out for me.
Yeah.
And I think Mr. Williams made me a pet. He kept an eye on me day and night.
Yeah.
He didn't care about nothing else. What Marcus said, what is he doing? We became friends because he found me in my low moment. I couldn't talk to my children. Family was iffy, per se, and that man upstairs changed my life. I have a doctor, a primary care, I have an internal medicine doctor, I have a psychiatrist, right. Because something traumatic like that would freak you out.
It does.
I have a case manager, mm-hmm. Invited, Wellness Center takes care of me. Mm-hmm. I couldn't have never tapped into these resources if it hadn't been for the shelter. Yeah.
Today, Marcus has his own apartment, he has reconnected with his family, and is a miracle in the making.
Through them, everything was done. I'm fully disabled. Mm-hmm. I have insurance. I'm able to pay my bills. I have an automobile now. I have a grandbaby. I have 4 children, love everybody. My mom is still living, we're all tight.
Yeah.
But if I hadn't remained teachable, and it's kind of like you have to, in this situation, you have to let yourself go and let someone help you.
Through the years, St. James volunteers have served thousands of meals, given countless hours, and financially supported the work of the shelter. During this Lenten season, we are designating the Community Crossroads Center as our Lenten mission focus. This is our opportunity as a body of Christ to help the center assist those of us going through difficult times.
I would just say this, it's a lot of people out here that love you. You might not know who they are, that will do anything for you. But their job is to see what would you do for yourself. So my thing to you is try to do right, tell the truth, and watch the miracle happen. That's all we got. That's all we got.